Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Call of Pripyat, the casual stroll. And today I want to make it back to the map proper and carry on with my usual doodad stuff. Whee! Currently, I'm in Jupiter map. My main objective at the moment is to obtain a decent detector. Also, if I can find a decent suit, would be nice. And I think I'm gonna enter somewhere here because my self-appointed bunker is here, so I can put some of the stuff away. Also, you should eat, Major. I know that I should probably be like ambushing that side of the map. North, let's see, northwest of Yanov, because there's this there is this area where I have observed that the zombie fight will gather often, and if I can run into one that's well equipped, I think that's my best chance of finding the detector. But then again, you never know. Whoop! And we're back in. Who's that? Freedom. Mind me, I'm just minding my own business. Also, it's rainy as it used to be. I might add that it's kind of rainy in the real life too. Okay, let's see now. I'm gonna keep this on, but I'm gonna drop these, and I'm gonna drop these for now when I have abundance. Shotgun shells, then I will pick up the shotgun again. These drugs were a disappointment. I thought I would have a nice trip in the Twilight Zone, but I felt nothing. Maybe I should have taken more. Okay, let's drop some of these as well, because right now all the ammo is weighing me down. Probably should put this away as well. Not really using them. Let's see, let's keep the Hercules and let's drop a few of those. Okay, that's not a bad weight. Now then, fresh manual save. Start stalking and exploring and all that. Also, on the way, I'm gonna pick up more stashes now. I seem to remember that there was a stash with Save-A Suit. I mean, I know there are a few Save-A Suits littered around in Pripyat Town, but I seem to remember, maybe, kinda, sorta, that there was one in Jupiter as well. I'm not really certain. what's happened here? Is the reality starting to break down again? Let's go talk to these guys. Oh. Put the detector away, Major. It's not gonna help you. Do you get to the waterline?
Никому не расходиться. Чуваки, спокойно. Ждем врага.
I have not been the most accurate here. I hope I didn't shoot the Freedomer. I could use... I can do without hostiles right now. Ah, I think they killed it.
No, they didn't.
Oh, no, they did.
Не, мы еще посидим. Погодим. Рано расслабляться. Ждем.
Йоинк.
Баста, все свободны.
Okay. I think I'm gonna leave this stash B for the moment. Because it's heavy. And because I know where it is. Over there. Remember the first time when I found it was when a pseudo-giant was roaming about this area, and when it stomped, then all the stuff fell down. Or more like, flew up in the air. Okay, I shouldn't get too close to this area because I don't want to trigger the mission right now. Not yet, at least. Artifact there. Bloodsucker there. Ah, no, that might be an artifact too. Yeah. Pattern. It's more consistent with an artifact. Let's go see. But I do not have a meat chunk on me, so maybe let's not at the moment. Now, I want to check out this area between... between Yanath and the Radiated Village. Duty. Yeah, owners.
Слушай.
Yo. What you're doing? Okay, carry on then.
Слушаю тебя.
Right. Holding out the detector is more like a habit at the moment because I don't want to do any proper artifacting until I have a good detector. However, if there are yellow, if there are any stray artifacts, I am willing to pick those up. Come on down. I have gifts for you. Nice shiny bullets. Right now I have the range advantage. Okay, maybe I should get it down because they will come to me. More than two. I mean, I should have known this from the HUD, but somehow I missed that. Okay, so how many now? Zero. Let's loot. Hello. Take the ammo. Leave the guns. I mean, in principle, still don't want to litter the zone. Hello, thank you. Goody. Of course, the ones that are equipped like this almost never... I mean... The ones who are... the ones that I can expect to carry a wireless detector are the ones who are clad in exo and packing a machine gun, so this was never even an option. But still, free equipment. Right. Now, another thing that I'm not going to do right now is I'm not going to pick up all the doodads from this building because I can't remember if you could drop them or not. So I don't want to spend my next YouTube week carrying it around like a buttload of copper wire. Still, the view is nice. Oh, we have a hint of sunlight even. Aww. Okay. Ammo. Yes, we have enough of everything. Let's carry on. Oh, who's that? Steve! batch of three that you get the quest for killing, so if you do it beforehand, you can just, once you go to Talk to Hunter, you can just turn it in and gain glory and whatnot. Now, those were loners, right? Right? I think it was the same loner batch. Yeah. Which of you is the leader? You? Talk to me. Oh. You have no guitars for me. What you're doing? Yeah, but I just came from here, so I guess bye.
Ну привет.
Okay, should take more care in this area because it is the danger zone. Also, these pine bushes are driving me as insane as usual. Unofficial bunker. Ah. Danger zone is already active. Yeah, I can give them a minute. So, what do we have here? Ducktails, vodka, ammo. Let's drop this as well. I'm gonna keep these on me. As well, a few bandages just in case. Let's see. Okay, yeah, right now I'm on meds anyway, but never know. Whoa, blue sky! And all it took was to enter a bunker. Let's go check out the danger zone. Whoa. So much mutantry. How many people? Four. Okay. I think there are some bodies here. Aren't there? Nope. Йоу.
Иди с командиром говори.
Диспак! Ждем противника!
Всем быть наготове!
Осмотреться!
Give me your drugs, man. And your sausage.
Время дорого. Рассказывай.
Глядим, чем ты
поверим, что там у тебя.
Йоу. Окей.
Да уж, снаряги, как на том бедуине.
Are they both commanders? Yep. Oh.
Всем быть наготове!
No, wait. Bolt.
Бой окончен! Со всеми вопросами, командиру.
But you used to be a commander.
Чего расскажешь хорошего?
What you're selling? Nothing interesting. Huh. Okay.
Чего расскажешь хорошего?
Quick save. like you guys have your hands full over here. Let me go and check that tunnel. Although, again, when it comes to quest items, I think if I pick up that strange artifact there, I can't drop it, so I'm gonna leave that one alone as well. Aww, you guys. Do anything here, but okay, I can't remember if there was a stash somewhere in this area or not. Maybe it was a case of me thinking that this is where I would totally put a stash. Coming, yo. Yeah, I think I simply imagined the stash thing here. Well, dreamed more like it.
Срочно нужна помощь. Мы продержимся еще максимум три.
Your 3 days, your 3 days ended like a week ago. Whee! Huh. Such a pale sun. Is there another blowout coming? It's kind of... everything's kind of dim and sort of... there's a certain sense of build-up in the air. Of course it could be just another thunderstorm coming. But let's observe... yeah, just rain this time. Bushes of insanity. I remember there was one under spruce stash somewhere in this area, but I don't remember exactly where. I want to try something here. Now this is the kind of slope, maybe not steep enough, but kind of the kind of slope where one would expect to make the jump into the twilight zone. it worked here. I mean, I know I've tried it at some point. But let's say in Lost Alpha there are a few spots where this totally works. I'm not telling on which maps though. Last one, put the lights out. Now, I guess that in this area, an N-type Psi artifact might be of use, but I think it's not a strict requirement. At the moment, I mean. Huh, campfire. Okay, I don't think this door budged at all. I suspect this campfire is like always on. Let's try the other one. I wanna see some sparkles. Oh, okay, that's too sparkly. Okay. not the smartest move. So let's see. Let's wait with the health thingy. I never noticed that the slots light up like this. Oh, I should probably save here. The road to X is closed. Remember if there was a stash here or not, but again this whole I would totally put a stash here applies, so I'm gonna check anyway. Stuck though. Might have mentioned this in some other playthrough. I don't have many phobias, but crawling through a tight space, especially diving under a tight space, getting stuck there is a recurring nightmare, and I think it might have something to do with actually crawling into a dog kennel and getting stuck there maybe when I was a kid. Maybe, I don't know. Ow. We have electrodes here. Check. Could be better. Whoops! Okay. I stepped back too much. Reload. so. Yeah, I think I have to take the damage from the first. Maybe I don't. Let's see. Easy there. Nice fuzz. Good fuzz. Yeah, we have sparkles. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. Okay, let's follow the comet. Show me your path. Too far away from here because okay, that wasn't very smart either. Can't remember. How the comet moves. Let's get in there. Let's get back in there and watch a little bit. From here, then it turns there. Whoops, is that here? No. Health check. Oh my, I should probably wait here a little bit. Sensible thing to do would be to make a save, but I want to make things interesting so I don't have to be here. I can always just walk away. Okay, the comet just circles around here. Comes from here. There and comes from here. Move from here. Oh, I think it takes another turn back there. Yeah. And yeah, okay, so it's more like 8-figure. Health is good. Can't remember if the door was blocked on this side as well or not. But, you know, for good measure, explosions. I can just it spent some time back there. And we're free. Yeah, I think the now I can save. I think the entrance was blocked by some crates, maybe. Huh, I didn't know what set of explosions. So I think we have blown out a light here. Give me all the doodads. Yoink. Ah, no. I want to. Ow! Whoa, okay, now let's use medical help. I wanted to break those crates, nothing more. I don't want to get hit by a stray barrel. I want to push the barrel into the anomaly to discharge. Okay, this is some opposite day shit right here. The wood sets the electro off and the metal barrel doesn't. Groovy, I guess. So, does this qualify as stash? No. Maybe it does if I pick it all up? I don't know. Ah, okay. So this thingy doesn't even register if you don't have a good detector. Alright. That makes my stuff easier, I guess. No, I don't want to get hit in the head by an extinguisher. These are some strong crates. Give me some milk, yo. Let me wait until the pieces have disappeared. Nope. Okay, so it didn't qualify as a stash. Oh well. I think I deserve a manual save. And a break. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now. And see you in another one. Bye.